Professor Isaac Sanga-Koske, the Vice Chancellor of Moi University. I wish to take this great opportunity to welcome you all to our special 40th graduation ceremony to be held on Thursday, 10th December 2020. This is the first virtual graduation ceremony since the inception of our university. The theme for this year's graduation ceremony is enhancing research and training for development in the new normal. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, we will not be able to have all our graduates at our main campus, but dear graduates, parents, guardians, and partners, you can watch the ceremony virtually through a link that will be sent to you and posted on our website, www.mu.ac.ke. You can also watch the event via Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Our graduates will also receive a link posted in their portals. We will be honored to physically host our Doctor of Philosophy students, that is the PhD graduates, at our 40th graduation ceremony at the graduation pavilion at the main campus in Keses, Uasin-Gishu County, starting at 8 a.m. We welcome you all to join us in celebrating this great day. Kindly adhere to the Ministry of Health guidelines and protocols on the prevention of the spread of COVID-19. Thank you and God bless you.